Good afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Justin Horn with a look at your afternoon forecast. And we're seeing some clouds starting to move in. Still, it's going to be a nice day, up around 62 for a high temperature. Low to mid 60s down to the south, a few 50s in the hill country. Here's what we're watching. That rain you see in Arizona and New Mexico, it's headed our way. That storm system will be here by tonight. Our rain chances start to pick up overnight. It goes cloudy by midnight, a few showers, and then rain chances, a good bet for rain tomorrow morning. It's going to be a wet commute, and that rain starts to move east by midday, and by the afternoon, a lot of it's moving into our eastern counties. We could pick up as much as a half an inch here in San Antonio. It's possible before these showers move out. So tonight, showers after midnight. Temperatures in the 50s will eventually drop into the upper 40s probably by tomorrow morning. 58 on your Wednesday, 80% chance of showers, and then some clearing after some morning fog Thursday, 65 Friday, and more clouds by the weekend with a chance of rain on Sunday.